And now, let's move to the second application, which is for civil contractors, fixing of wire mesh. Wire mesh on a construction job site is used on brick walls, on concrete structure before the plastering work, so that after the plastering work, there is no cracks which develops. And traditionally what I've seen is to fix the wire mesh, what contractors do is they use these type of washers which they fix over the wire mesh. And again, it is done with the help of 2 person. One keeps on drilling, second one keeps on fixing the screw with the help of a hammer. And again, it takes a lot of time because on construction job site, these wire mesh are fixed in kilometers and it takes months of time to complete the job. And now let's see how you can be more productive using Hilti BX3 for the same application. And you can see right now what we have done is we have this magnetic adapter on the nose of BX3, because of which we can directly stick this washer on it and it will not fall. And what you have to do is you have to just take your wire mesh and fix it like this. It again sticks. You see how easily I was able to fix the wire mesh within half a minute using BX3. Whereas traditionally it takes almost 10 minutes of time to fix such a length of wire mesh. And not only for this application, if you are a civil contractor, you must be fixing wall ties on your job site. Wall ties is a L-shaped steel plate which is used for connecting the concrete structures to the brick wall. And what I've seen traditionally is, again, people generally drill with the help of drill machine, and then there's an anchor which is fixed for the wall tie, which takes almost for one wall tie up to 5 minutes. Whereas with BX3, you can fix a wall tie within few seconds. And this is again a must try tool for civil contractors as well.